The Las Cruces Public School Board of Education has now appointed Patrick Nolan to serve District 1. Nolan currently serves as the executive director of the Friends of Oregon Mountains Desert Peaks nonprofit organization. He has also worked as a union representative with the African Federation of Teachers, New Mexico.